there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Hey.
Help yourself. Going to waste otherwise.
Bingo.
never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
What was that? Nothing there now.
Not again! Not! Not! can I do? Right behind you.
Thank you.
That's it.
Hey.
What you got for me? Probably have something you can use.
Heads up.
Where to?
Sweet.
Look, Tessa. The orders come down straight from Captain Wes. Clint... Clint has the command here, and that's just how it is. If you keep running your mouth off, he's gonna make an example of you to show that he's still in charge. And why do you think he picked you to deal with those scorps down at Super Duper Mart? Now, maybe you got away with that shit back when you were running with raiders, but gunners stick to the chain of command. Besides, we wouldn't have been able to take Quincy without him, and you wouldn't have that sweet power armor. So get over it. Baker out.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it...
Message to Robert Cooper. Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business. But you talk in your sleep. Look, maybe you babble about baseball, or sing show tunes. Or, could be you chat about those three bodies Colin O'Malley dumped in the sand trap of Arlington Greens. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Got it. Nice.
Always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph. What's the angle here?
That's close enough.
What are you doing out here?
This is our home. We've lived here for... since before. We lost our friends, our family, even our son when the bombs dropped. Now we just have each other. No point in going anywhere else.
Hey.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
Yes.
Yes.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Thank you. Uh-huh.